Good afternoon. The topic of today's seminar presentation is what will I do for achieving academic excellence at my institution. The name of my institution is Qazi Nazrul Islam Mohabidyalaya, which is located at the coal belt of Bengal in the Jamuria block of Paschim Bardhaman district, West Bengal. It begins its academic journey as a government-aided co-educational general degree arts college only on 1st June 1982. The establishment of the college reflected the long-standing aspirations of the people of the area for a college in the name of the rebel poet Qazi Nazrul Islam, who was born in Churulia. The college is affiliated to the University of Burdwan till July 2016. The college now is affiliated to Qazi Nazrul University, Asansol, from the session 2016-17. Now, for achieving academic excellence, I have pointed out some visions and missions. Now, first of all, we'll discuss about the visions. Development of higher education in a remote backward rural area of the state of West Bengal is our primary vision. Providing quality education at affordable cost with the local demographic considerations in mind. Participation of all stakeholders in the institution through democratic norms. The cultivation of respect of all subsections of society beyond religion, caste, gender and economic disparities. Promotion of Indian culture in the institution, particularly as the college is in the name of the rebel poet Qazi Nazrul Islam. Integration of traditional idealism and modern day computer based ICT enabled learning methodologies. To indicate a sense of awareness among all stakeholders of the institution on social causes through the spread of higher education. To ultimately make a college as a multidisciplinary institution by opening new courses, considering the needs arising out of globalization, by blending the needs of local culture. Now, the missions: to set up practicable and achievable goals for the betterment of the institution, to provide education to the students of the area at a cost within their reach by giving access to maximum number of students regarding stipend and scholarships, to inculcation of value system within the institution which shall reflect in the larger shape of the society, to constantly and actively integrate the institution with the idealism of the UGC, to encourage students to have access to tools of education so that they become better citizens of the world, to make the college a platform for the promotion of cultural and sporting activities, to grasp every bit of available access to modern teaching aids and methodologies so that the college becomes a competitive modern day mainstream college, to actively promote the idealism of the NSS so that every student can think beyond the self, to set up centers of research within the institution with healthy practices. Now, as per the curriculum enrichment process, the college should keep a close consonance with the university authorities. The teachers of the college are always keen to attend syllabus oriented workshop carried out by the university authorities from time to time. Also, the teachers are keen enough to upgrade themselves from time to time and participate in refresher courses and faculty development courses so that they can be at par with the growing needs of the courses being constantly reinvented. The students are also partners in the process of curriculum demands and are made to participate in curricula based student seminars. The college strongly feels that part of student progression at times shall come when the college shall have to take the additional burden of teaching PG courses in certain subjects despite different hindrances. The college believes that for a subject like geography, there cannot be anything better than offering hands-on experience to its students. Therefore, annually the department takes its student out on educational tours, an affair with the students look forward to. The department during such a tour not only engages the students in sample rock and soil collections, fauna collections, but also carried out socio-economic surveys of the places visited. The college should recognize that the needs of facilities have changed over the years. College teachers are now on more seen as only people who lecture their students, but are actually persons who are constantly in a process of upgradation. The research culture is part of the systematic challenge that the younger generation of teachers feel strongly about. The college wishes to set up research and study centers at each department or in an interdisciplinary manner. The research centers are to be on Dalit studies, tribal studies, cultural studies, and on the poet Nazrul Islam. The college sees itself as an integral part of the society, actually in turn a reflection of the society itself. I understood that the access to higher education in our country is still an immense opportunity and is restricted to a small section of the society. Therefore, Qazi Nazrul Islam Mohabiddyalaya, located in a remote part of West Bengal, is looked up to by society around to provide not only qualitative opportunities but also qualitative access to education. These measures can be taken for achieving academic excellence in my institution. Thank you.